Okuma's got a great lineup of low-profile line counter reels in their Convector series. In this video, we'll see how Mike Weeks uses them and what he likes so much about them. Let's go check it out.
I want to introduce you to the new Convector low-profile line counter. What's unique about it is the fact that it's a low-profile bait caster, built-in line counter, comes left and right-handed. It's a three-ball bearing reel, 22-pound drag pressure, and the big call out is a standard low profile bait caster. You would hit the bar and have to reset with the handle. If you hit your quick drop bar switch, you then can hit the bar, let out line, and then have it reset once you take your thumb off of it. Working over flats or working over rock piles, you can easily troll, let out a few yards, and then just let it up again. That's the new Convector low profile line counter available from Okuma.
And what I love about this reel is just how nice it fits in your hand, right? Being a low profile reel, it's not top heavy, and you're able to have your hand up a little bit farther so that when you're fighting those fish, you get good leverage. Plus, you're gonna be able to feel the bite a little bit better too. And the major question we get with these is, am I gonna be able to have enough line on there, right? And even the small 163 series can still hold right around 160 yards of line. So if you're out walleye fishing, that's gonna do just fine. Now you pair this one with a 7'6" to 8'6" medium action trolling rod, it's gonna be a deadly combo. Now as part of our Reed's 50th anniversary celebration, we are having awesome giveaways every single month, plus we are doing a Polaris Ranger with tracks and a trailer. We're giving it away in May of 2022. So check the link in the description for more info on that, share it to get even more entries, and be sure to like this video and subscribe.